You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between.
Welcome, everyone. I am Joe Rendace, and this is the 8th episode in my podcast series called How to Fake It When. In each episode, we focus on important moments of our lives that we suck at and explore how you can better fake it until you make it. So, join us for a thought-provoking session of some fact, some fiction, and a little fun that looks to explore the reality and wretchedness of human interaction. As always, we begin with a humble thank you to the particular sponsor for each episode. This week, in line with our coffee topic, the shout-out goes to Pete's Beans. Hand-grown, Pete is passionate about also hand-picking the finest crop of premium beans to bring the most flavored cup of coffee to you. So remember, if you want to experience something new and exciting, swallow a mouthful of Pete's liquid love and your lips will thank you. Who wrote that? Let me introduce my co-host, as if I have a choice. A voice that needs no introduction, and I wish I didn't have to give it, but you'll hear it regardless of what I try to do. It's AI. And if you don't know by now, it's not AI as in artificial intelligence. That was our last episode. This AI is the asshole inside of me. Yep, that's right. You know that dark little side of you that's kept in check from thinking out loud and saying wrong bad stuff? Mine is now co-pilot of my jumbo jet plane of a brain. And we're on a long overseas direct flight to nowhere. Fast. Say hello, bud.
Put the seatbelt light on. We're about to hit turbulence until I get my morning coffee in me.
That's true. We have started this without the caffeine flowing through our rusty pipes. Well, it's still brewing. So let's get to the history of coffee. According to legend, coffee was first discovered by an Ethiopian goat herder named Kaldi in the 9th century. Apparently, he saw his goats became more jacked up after eating the berries from a tree. So he had one and was a bit zippy himself. And yes, I'm saying berries, but inside of them, you got it, coffee beans. And honestly, this story was written around 800 years after it supposedly happened, so it may have fake news written all over it.
You got to accentuate the positive,